Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. This is my 31 week update and there's some things that have happened this week, some new things. She is the size of a romaine lettuce and her senses continue to get stronger. She's probably rotating into the birth position, which I'm pretty sure she's been in the birth position since I got admitted to the hospital when I was 25 weeks, which if you want to see a little story about that, just let me know. She is good enough at breathing and she's doing it rhythmically. She might weigh around 3.5 pounds. She is likely crowding my uterus, which it definitely feels like she does not have a lot of room. She's storing calcium and other nutrients. Her brain keeps building more and more nerve connections, and she's forming the hypothalamic brain connections. Is this what it says? And for the body changes for me are uterine contractions, which will lead into my symptoms, which I have been feeling Braxton Hicks since Monday of when I turned 31 weeks, and the first one was like a sharp pain in my pelvic area and it kind of like went up, and the second time I had one was a couple days later and it was at the top of my belly and it shot down, and then sometimes I get crampy feeling. I've also been having some left leg cramps just on my left leg. And it's right in my calf. It helps if I, you know, elevate it and don't walk on it for a little bit and then I'm fine. Leaky breast, which mainly happens at night. My swelling is coming back, especially my feet and my ankles. And that helps if I get her dad to massage my feet and my legs. Also, if I'm walking and drinking water still. And then I also get really bad back pains if I'm sitting up for too long. So, say I'm like sitting in the living room, just hanging out, and my back starts hurting, then I have to get up and I have to go lay down on my left side. I currently don't know my weight, but I go to my doctor's appointment in a few days, so I will get that for my 32 week update. The foods that I like are grilled zucchini, grilled chicken, and some pasta. Still drink water. I had some 7-Up. And I also did take out my belly ring. The bottom hole was starting to hurt, so I decided I'd take it out. It is red, but it's always been red, so I'm not concerned about that at all. Also, this box right here, it has some of her car seat stuff in it, and all of these are her drawers, so ignore the mess behind me, but I'm doing a belly shot now. that's all for this week. I will probably start uploading on Wednesdays instead of Mondays now, but I'll keep you guys updated. Thanks for watching.